Hello. Hi, everybody. I love you guys. Live long, prosper, and giggle frequently. So I got this awesome drum last weekend when I helped my soul niece, Sammy, move. So I'm going to play my little new drum for you tonight. And I think it was made by somebody indigenous. Feels like real fur, or else it's a really good fake, but... Oh, the little drummer boy. Come, they tell me. Remember that cartoon with the little drummer boy at Christmas time? And like, really, if I had just given birth to a baby, I'd be like, what the fuck is this kid doing singing here with his drum? I want my baby to sleep, but... Anyway, little drummer boy. I had no gifts to bring, but a bum bum. That's weird. Okay, so anyway, I've named this Genesis. And so tonight I'm going to play for you two of my favorite songs. The first song is called Genesis Keep It Dark off the Abacab album. I had the CD playing in the labor room whilst giving birth to my son. So my favorite song off of Genesis Abacab is Keep It Dark. It's about an alien abduction. This dude gets abducted by aliens, but he tells a story. He lies because he didn't want to get locked up for being crazy. And the dude abducted by aliens. But I'm going to change the words to pertain to me, because I'm a mad dude and I only got one kid. So, that's the first song. Second song is called Silent Lucidity. I love both songs. I am going to cheat. I'm going to read some of the words when I need to, because I need practice. And what we have here is a deck of 100 cards. These are all Dorian Virtue. We got cards from the Archangel Saint Michael deck, and we got cards from the first deck I ever got was Dorian Virtue's Healing with the Angels. Oh, look, it says New Love. Oh, New Love. Oh, isn't that sweet? And the other deck I've got, I'm not as familiar with. I mean, like, and it's pieces of decks. This is the other deck that's, Magical Mermaids and Dolphins deck. So when I do readings for people, if they pick one of these kinds of cards, they get to keep it. But the other two types of cards, I can't give away anymore. So I already shuffled them before and cleansed them, but I'll do it again in front of you. I dropped some. Alright, I don't want to take too long because I'm going to have to cut this out at about 11. And here is your card. Here's your card. God, what card is it? Come on, guys, help me out. Is it right side up or upside down? I want to say Healing with the Angels, but I got like a 33% chance of being right. And I'm hoping it's right side up. Let's see what we got. Oh, no, I'm totally wrong. I'm totally fucking wrong. It's upside down, and it's Archangel Michael. So we'll go like that with it. Put it right there. And without... Oh, my gosh. It's already going badly. I was like 0 for 2 on that one. So, Archangel Michael. I love him. He's one of my favorite angels. He's awesome. And he says, take your time making this decision. So any of you guys out there that have a decision to make about something, take your time, really think it through. Maybe say a little prayer to God, your heavenly posse. Hey, help me with this decision, okay? And the prayer is, let's see if I can read it, it's tiny print. Archangel Michael, please help me stay strong and relaxed as I approach this situation. I invented that word. Situation. It's a situation that's kind of shitty. It doesn't say situation on there. I change situations to situations. Remind me to detach and step back, allowing the attention to naturally unfold. Thank you for protecting me. I'm sorry, I forgot to put my glasses on, but I mean, you could read that yourself if you want. Archangel Michael. All right, so the two songs. Let's get on there, and hopefully this will work out okay. I don't know. Yikes. I'm so excited. I love this drum. Oh, no. I was taking too long. My tablet shut off, so I got it all queued up. Are you guys ready? Oh, I got it. Take a quick drink. Cheers. Love you guys. Here we go. About an alien abduction. And yes, this really happened to me. No, I'm just kidding. Well, part of it did. I gave birth during this album, so here we go. Hold on. I'm trying to fix stuff. She wandered in her home. It don't seem too bad if you consider just what she's been through. Seems she met up with a gang of thieves who mistook her for a girl. They locked her up and they found she had no money. So they let her go again. Now he's back at home and happy. Just to see the kids. Auntie, I love you and miss you, Tati, baby. I wish that I could really tell you all the things that happened to me and all that I have seen. A world full of people, their hearts full of joy. Cities of light with no fear of war. The thousands of creatures, the happier lives, a dream of a future with meaning and no need to hide. Keep it dark. I'm sorry. Tell instead a made up story from a world of night. I wish that I could really tell you all the things that happened to me and all that I have seen. Thank you. Posse, please bless, God, Heavenly Posse, please bless all who watch this. Thank you so much. My head's not flat enough. Damn. My head's just not flat enough. Oh,
hi.
A commercial.
Did you ever wish you had a magic wand you could wave over your business so you could increase your profitability and effectiveness? Well, how about the next best thing? How about if you learn how to create more magic in your business? Whether you're a coach, an entrepreneur, or a copywriter who needs to write copy for themselves,
is this
or
a
for
magic
your own
wand?
Program or product, or for your clients, this is why it's so important in 2022 that you hone the craft of copywriting for your business. This is Tina Lur.
I dedicate this song to Randy. Randy, you better practice next Saturday.
Hush now, don't you cry. Wipe away the teardrop from your eyes. You're lying safe in bed. Was all the bad dreams spinning in your head? All your mind tricked you to feel the pain of someone close to you leaving the game. So here it is, another chance. Wide awake, you face the day. Your dream is over.
Or has it just begun?
Oh shit! I'm not used to doing them in the kitchen sitting down.
There's a place I love to hide. Doorway that I run through in the night. Relax, child, you were there, but only didn't realize you were scared. It's a place where you belong to face your fears.
Thank you.
open your mind for me. You won't rely on open eyes to see. The walls you built in come tumbling down, a new world will begin. Twice for once he learned to save the pain in the dream domain. So set free to fly. A wild journey in your head. Master of illusion again. He realized your dreams are alive. You could be the guide, but
my head's not flat enough. Anyway, I love you guys. TFN, my phone's about to die, so gotta cut it. Thanks. Love you, bye.